Tonight I'm gonna discuss the Fibonacci's. Okay. Getting back to, well, actually I was really trying to tap into my own creativity because I'm like, I'm feeling lost, and so I was like, well, I'll just start to do my doodles here, and so I started making my little doodles here, and so I'm making doodles, and then making these little. But first, I did this one. I'm like, that's not very creative. It's just so stagnant. It's just like, it's a place, you know. It's on a stage, and there's a dancer, and I'm like, oh, I just wanted to almost choke myself, because why would I do that? You know, I wanted to do something creative. You know, and in a way, she's not creative. You know, poor dear. Even though she has a bird flying over her head, and there's a sunshine, and there's some planets there also on the stage. You know, this was not creative enough. So then I'm like, well, I have to let myself go. I'm thinking too much. I'm ballet in my head. So I had to let myself go into the non-thought world. Okay, the non-thought world is really a Fibonacci is not really supposed to be a thinking place. And now we get back into CERN. You know, CERN had this opening of their Fibonacci, and they had the meeting of the atoms, and with the discovery of the meeting of the atoms, they said, well, they found the God particle, and with the God particle, they declare it goes back into the Fibonacci's. Okay, the Fibonacci's are this constant creativity that keeps meandering and flowing and changing in the pattern, etc., etc. Okay, so here we are here, and I'm like, well, that's it. Okay, so then I start my lines. First, I started here with a basic flower. I'm like, yeah, okay, so static, a static, no thought. And I'm like, I cannot do this, I cannot do this. And so then I break out again, and so then I just break out to lots of things. And really, that's what the Fibonacci is just all of these, like the swirling kaleidoscopes that affect, and it's not necessarily always beautiful, but it's more funky, if you know the terminology. Like if you're drawing it, it's more of a funky style of art. But in this Fibonacci, that's what it is really trying to say to us, Tantria, is the Fibonacci is, because the energy is there, it's here, it's there. The energy is passing through us, and we are part of that energy field, okay? So in essence, we are part of the Fibonacci of our own surrounds, if that can get into your brain, that we have all of the things in our surrounding, this piece of paper, this delicate cloth. All of these are part of my Fibonacci, you see, because I put this cloth here, and I have this paper here in this Discovery Day. These are all selections of my Fibonacci, and this is my terrible Fibonacci vlog room at the moment. I'm sorry, it's not a very beautiful Fibonacci, but I am a Fibonacci. Okay, myself, all parts of me. I've even seen this, how they put water and cornstarch, and they amplify they give different sounds to it, and it turns into different shapes and form. We are constructed by sound and all of this vibrational input, and this is coming in through and coming out of, and it's all becoming a big Fibonacci. So here I am, and here is are these items, and I'm all connected to it, and they're all my fault, in essence, if I want to blame myself, or I want to say that's just something I can't deal with, and so that's the way it goes, you know. But in a way, if you can live in a beautiful Fibonacci, go for it. If you can make a beautiful Fibonacci surrounds, then congratulations. That's phenomenal. Oftentimes, though, I think most of us are so consumed in our own self, our own creative self, because we're very creative people, whether we want to believe it or not, by being consumed in it, it's difficult to tap in and say, yes, this is also me, it's also part of my energy field, you know. This is part of my energy field, this terrible blouse I'm wearing, or shirt, you know, all part of it. All part of, because I am this human form, you know, I have the abilities to rearrange the pattern of the Fibonacci, you understand? So I can take this room, I can take all kinds of things and rearrange so that Fibonacci itself around and about me, like I'm a flower, because really it's the same patterns that you find in nature. Flowers, you find them in the toads on their backs, and the jaguars, you find them in the turtles, you find them everywhere. You found these patterns and their Fibonacci's, swirls. We're finding everything all in nature, okay? So, but this God particle that they found in CERN recently is definitely a live Fibonacci. So, with that splash dance, you know, of life happening, life creating, That's a way of looking at ourselves differently, so we don't get stuck in, like I was saying here with my art, a tantrum. I have to think thoughts all day long. I have to have this thought mean this. I have to have that thought mean the other. I have to be directed in this thought or directed in that thought. And just being controlled only by thinking, you know. It is a miss, because we have much of our brain that is not just thought processes. Much of our brain is other things. And the Fibonacci's themselves, the vibrations, the vibrational feed, you know, here it is coming in, and we're sending it out through, all through our bodies, whether they're big or fat or small or tiny. We are sending these vibrations right through us, you know. You tap into my vibration, I'm part of the same strand. And there's still no thought proving. They still have not been able to thought prove if the vibrational strand heading my way is my doing or just a construct from others, or if literally when it hits me, it changes. You know, so a lot of people are out there saying that we're all part of the same strand, this vibrational strand. Okay. Which is dangerous, because that makes us all like one giant sunflower. So if we're one big giant sunflower pattern, you can start to see Hitler. You can start to see these types of things, how easy they are to recreate if we're all one big vibrational strand in the same Fibonacci. Okay, so the trick is to make sure your Fibonacci doesn't follow with the ugly and with the evils. Make your Fibonacci beautiful. So, because I believe, my theory, is that I'm still like an energy force on my own, regardless of all of these other, this wave that we're all supposed to be sharing. I'm still my own energy force. I'm still intaking food particles. All of these things are different. They're going to give out different auric qualities, okay? So this energy of my own, is something that is going to be a new introduction. Like if I want to fill myself up with, it is a beautiful world, it is a beautiful life, there are more beautiful people in their hearts and their minds than anywhere, then that's my choice. And you're sending out the precursor that maybe you find that again and again and again, you know. So you will step in that direction, hopefully you keep finding that. You step in the direction of ugly and horrible, you're gonna maybe keep finding that, okay? So the drama is we're getting into that enlightenment stuff. So here we are, we're here, this is my own enlightened self. I want it to expose, I want it to show off. I want it to show off a specific attitude. You know, I want my own cutoff, and I don't want to be joined in with their wave like that, because I don't really like being one sunflower. That in this world, when I see all these people, most majority of them, I don't like the construct of the society. I don't like what's gone on. I think it's not a beautiful sunflower that we as human beings have created. So when they get into the human beings only holding hands, it's not that. It's the human beings holding hands, and it's that terrible concrete building over there, and it's that dump down the street. All of those are part of our Fibonacci, do you see? And those are terrible things. You know, that pollutant mill over there, the nets in the ocean, the plastic surrounding a beautiful whale. Those are part of our Fibonacci. That's all part of our wave, you know, our wave, okay? So the only way we can change our Fibonacci, our directional, is each one of us has to. We have to go, yes, okay, my Fibonacci, as a Fibonacci is tapping through, I am not going to allow those things, you know. And a lot of you have already made those decisions without even knowing you're a Fibonacci. Okay, so you've made those decisions, you already know those are rights and there are wrongs, and you're heading in those directions. And you know, yes, you're ecology, you're heading in those directions. And yes, you're animal rights activist, you're heading in that direction. Yes, you're a vegan, you're heading in that direction. You're doing all of these things correct, and you didn't even know. You didn't even know, maybe, that we are this constant creative God particle. Okay, so we are this constant creative God particle, because atoms, we are built with atoms. I'm not very good with my science, I'm sorry, but when it goes back to molecules and atoms, I remember that the atoms were the inside of the molecule, and that's about all I remember.